It's right over there.
Look, there's the train stopping. Just on our way uptown now to meet the rest of our family.
Train stops in our local town every year for half an hour or so. It's kind of interesting.
Yeah, it's exciting. Only, everybody else thinks it's pretty cool too.
Only minus 6 Celsius, which is, what did I say, 22 or 23 Fahrenheit.
Let's see if we can find our people here.
Did you film it by the house?
Yeah. Holy moly.
It's on.
It is?
Yeah.
Sing the song.
Sure. Thank you so much. How's everybody doing out there? Amazing. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for your donations. Thank you so much for coming together as a community. Are you guys excited that the CP Holiday Train is back? So, all right, I'm Ace and Abby. I got one more song. We're going to bring up to Neil Jones. What's that song? What's that song?
Donations. Thank you so much.
Speaking of donations, the food bank is located underneath that Rexall sign. Don't forget to leave your healthy donations. And just so you know that everything you donate here today stays right here in Olds. So everything local stays local and helps all the people in your community. Thank you so much. I'd like to take this time to welcome some special guests to the stage. We can have Mayor Judy come out, MLA Nathan, and Food Bank Representative Teva, and CPPS Officer Dave. He's gonna come out and present a check to the Food Bank Society for $4,000. Mayor?
Wow, look at this. I'd like to see this happen every year, and we are very fortunate. Welcome, everybody. We're all excited to have the CP Rail Holiday Train here, and it's been a long time since we've been able to see it in person and live. Yay! So thank you all for your donations and your support to our local food banks, especially this stop in Olds. This is an organization of caring volunteers who work to provide people within the Matthew County region with emergency food needs. And over 95% of the donations received are here to assist for all individuals, and we are so grateful for the CP Rail Train. We've already got been shared $21 million and 5 million pounds of food. Can you believe it? Yes! So our gift and thanks to the performers as well on the CP Rail Train Tour 2022. So on behalf of all your elected officials and the people of the Olds and region, we are delighted to have you all here. We're happy for your donations. And it's been a cold wait. And your kids and families and the babies, we love you all.
Hi, Nathan.
Well, thank you so much, Mayor Judy, and thank you so much to CP. Man, it's so great to have you all here. One thing that I've learned since I've been a politician is the politician who says the least at these gets the most votes. So thank you all so much for being here. Thank you to CP for your kind donations, and especially to the food bank for all of the great work that they do here inside our community. Have a very, very Merry Christmas. May God bless you, and may God bless Alberta.
Thanks everybody for showing up. We are a 100% volunteer-based food bank, so this is going to go very far. And a big shout out to Gail and Vince over there taking donations. Thank you again, happy holidays. Okay, Olds, are you ready for some more music? Yeah! All right, one more time. Are you ready for some more music?
Yeah!
All right. Let's give a big warm welcome to Tennille Downs!
Stop lying.
to be hanging with you guys, riding along this holiday train, and getting to meet incredibly generous communities like you guys. Thank you for wrapping your arms around your local food bank today, taking care of your friends and neighbors right here in Olds. It's so important and beautiful, and we've been having the best time on this train. It's so fun, and I've got to tell you, I've really been looking forward to these days because it feels good to be home in Alberta! Woo! You guys ready for a little rocking around the Christmas tree?
Christmas spirit.
guys. I just accidentally turned this microphone off. Sorry about that. thank you for singing along. You guys are awesome. It just makes me so happy to see everybody smiling out there and showing up today, especially with all these families and little dreamers in the house, because I remember what it felt like to listen to live music with my family and dream of how cool it might be to sing songs for people someday. Thank you so much for helping make this dream come true. This is so cool. And to all of the little dreamers in the house with us here, I just want you to know that I'm cheering for you, and I hope that you go for your wildest and craziest dreams, because the world needs you, you know? So let's do a song for the dreamers.
Oh, cold. Keep shaking yourself.
Before we go,
yes.
Everybody put your hands up in the air and wave them so we can see you. That looks good. All right, on three, say happy holidays. You ready? One, two, three.
Happy holidays!
Nice work. That was awesome. All right, let's bring out our friend here who's been, we've just been riding this train together, and his voice is so cool. So glad to do these shows with him. Make some noise for Ace and Abby, everybody. You guys been writing your letters to Santa yet?
No.
Okay, I got a couple yeses. That's good. How about over here? Have you been writing them? Did you send it to the North Pole already? You did? What's on your Christmas list? Ooh, that sounds pretty cool. Alright, I like it. I like it. How about you guys? You got your Christmas list going on? You probably got some toys on there. Going all the good, cool stuff, right? Are you guys getting ready for Christmas around here? Oh, come on, Olds. I said, are you ready for Christmas or what? Yeah, that's good. All right, let's sing this one together, okay? Here we go. I love you. You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Why? Because
feeling love, thank you.
pretty loud up here. There it goes, on to its next stop.
The person's running in the tree.
Not yet.
There we go. Merry Christmas, everybody. Thanks for watching.